Hi, I'm Tedesco 6, and today I'll be showing you how to make a Lego camera and a Lego camera stand. Now, the pieces that you'll need are this little black piece that's round, this little camera piece thing, these two white cylinder things, this little lever piece, the metal color of this thing, and the two little pieces. This piece for the lens, and this piece for the recording light. Now, you take the black circle piece and take the two white cylinders, put them on top of each other, and then put that on the camera and the little black piece. So it would look like that. And then you take the camera and you put it like that. Then you take the clear piece and put it like that. You have the clear piece, and then you take the red piece, there, red piece, and finally you take the black, the little lever thing, and there we go. And that's how you make a Lego camera and a Lego camera stand. Thank you and have a nice day.